Welcome back to your girl's YouTube channel. It's Clara Dibdwes right here. If you're stopping by for the first time, you're welcome. I film about faith, gospel music, beauty and lifestyle. So thank you for staying glued and I pray this video blesses you. Okay, today's video, I simply want to do a quick one. I simply want to encourage somebody out there and including myself. It's a new year and 2021 promises to be beautiful. Promises to be exciting, promises to fulfill all that God has spoken concerning you. But there's a part of the scripture that says preparation is of the man, but the answer is from God. So you can never take away the place of preparation in man. Okay? If you want an answer to whatever it is you want, you simply have to prepare. And there's this popular saying that he that fails to prepare or he that fails to plan has actually planned to fail. Most persons are actually waiting for 2021 to roll and get to probably the middle or get to even the tail end of it before they start going all out, before they start saying this plan that they had, they want to start actualizing them. No, don't let that be you. This is 2021. The best time to harness whatever it is you have is the beginning of the year. So those dreams, those goals you've put aside and you're saying, year is still young. The year is not young, okay? Go grab it. Do all that you want to do in this year. In fact, the earlier, the better. So what I simply came out here to tell you is prepare now. It's 2021 is so quite young. I'm actually very surprised that we just shouted Happy New Year not quite long and it's already 7 days in January. That's the thing, that time waits for no one. So this 2021 that God has privileged you and I to see, let's make the most of it, okay? Make the most of 2021. Don't let those dreams you have, those plans you have go overboard, or don't let it be kept in your pillow or your archives waiting for a right time. There will never be a right time unless it now. Go all out for it. You want to learn that song, learn it. You want to write that song, write it. If you want to build a house, whatever it is you want to do, you want to love that person, please love all out. Did I just say that? Yes, I said it. Love all out, okay? And do all you want to do right now. Time waits for no one. Do all you want to do right now. And I see God decorating you and making sure all your effort don't go in vain and give you good success. So it's your girl once again, Clara Dibdwes. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below content you want to be seeing on my channel. And I promise this to be giving you back to back. I promise. I didn't say promises. Please. I promise to be giving you back-to-back videos, okay? So stay glued, don't go nowhere. I'm coming up with a very beautiful video in my next one. Bye, guys.